Hello and welcome to 4D Dig. Do you face the problem that your C drive is almost maxed because of improper allocation to other drives? Today, we're going to introduce two conditions when you're going to extend the C drive. The first condition is that unallocated space is on the right side next to C drive. There's a rule can't be changed. Expending volume only works if the unallocated space is on the right side next to the C drive. At the beginning, we can check how much space C drive left. Double-click My PC and right-click the C drive. Select Properties, and you will see the blue space is used, and the gray space is free to allocate. Then we right-click PC and select Management. Then choose Disk Management. You will see the list of all disks, and there is the unallocated space. Then we right-click the C drive and select Extend Volume. You will see Extend Volume Wizard. Click Next and input the amount of space you want to extend. 1 GB is 1024 MB. So based on that, you can figure out how much you want. Now I'm going to set 5G, which is around 5000 MB. Click Finish and your C drive gets extended. The another condition is that unallocated space is not next to the C drive. Then we can use 4D Dig Partition Manager. Partition Manager is a helpful software that can shrink or resize your drive just only one click. First, download the software, launch it. Next, select Partition Management in the left navigation bar, and then click on the partition that you want to resize, and select Resize or Move from the drop-down menu. And drag the right border of the selected partition rightwards, or drag its left border leftwards to extend its size. This is going to depart the space from the front part, and this is from the rear part. We can also manually input the amount of space you want. Then click OK. The pending operation is on the task list. Click Execute Task and confirm it to start. Finally, we finish resize the D drive and unallocated space next to the C drive. We go back to Disk Manager. You will see the Extend Volume option of C drive is available. Click Next and finish. Your C drive gets more space. All right, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like it or found it helpful, please leave us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. Thanks for watching.